It's been great. Great racing and good win. So,
awesome. Yeah. Yep. No, we're pretty happy with how we're going as well. So.
Is that wins and points you have to now above your expectations from here?
We were looking for a top three finish. So stoked with our results at the moment.
Yeah, after not, we're normally 29er sailors, so after a couple of months in the camp, we're pretty happy with how we're going in our books.
A few weeks later, it's been participation on SL16 Championship in France. Sixth place there, now going from strength to strength.
Yeah, I mean, we learned heaps in France. Yeah, that was awesome for us. And then bringing what we learned here and, yeah, getting some good results.
Yeah. It's been a full calendar till now in the summer.
Yep.
And a very nice performance of you. You've been paired.
Been sailing
together.
You
made a group, yeah. You made a group in 2013.
When did we make the
group? We started together about beginning of November last year.
Right.
Yep, and we sailed 29er up to our qualifiers in February this year. And our second place qualifier in the 29er jumps into a cat for the Worlds. And so yeah, we've been sailing cat since February.
Mika, you had an injury early in the summer, but now you seem tough.
Yeah, no, I broke my arm snowboarding at the end of our winter just before we started sailing, and sweet. Yeah.
As I read in a former interview of yours, your favourite food is the one pasta and the other a burger. You gonna have some now?
Yeah, definitely.
Better go to Macca's now, yeah.
Okay,